In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Instagram at yours not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first thing we need to do is update Instagram. To do this, we open the Play Store, and if we need to update Instagram, we update it. We have updated Instagram. Now, we are gonna change our account type. The reason for doing this is that such bugs can be solved by changing the account type. To do this, we open Instagram. Click on profile at the bottom right, and then click on the three lines at the top right. After doing this, click on settings and privacy. Then we scroll down and find account type and tools. What we need to do here is, if our account is personal account, switch it to a professional account. Similarly, if it is a professional account, we will switch it to a personal account. Click on switch to professional account. Click continue and proceed. We can choose anything we want as a category. After selecting it, we click done and click OK. There are two options here, creator and business. We need to choose creator. We have changed our account type. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall Instagram. Sometimes a clean install can solve our problem. To clear Instagram's cache files, we open Settings. After that, click on Apps and then Manage Apps. Type Instagram in the search bar. Click on Storage. Click on Clear Data and click on Clear All Data. Click OK to continue. After doing this, we return to App Info and uninstall Instagram. We have uninstalled Instagram. Now we restart our device before download it again. After doing this, we open the Play Store to download it again. We click Install and start the installation process. We have installed Instagram. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The last solution is to install an older version. The problem may be caused by the latest update. If this is the case, downloading the old version may solve the problem. Before downloading the old version, we uninstall up-to-date Instagram from our device. After doing this, we open our browser and type Instagram old version up-to-down in the search bar. After entering up-to-down's website, we scroll down and click on the old version we will download. There will be a download link in the description. You can open the direct download page from there. Click download and start the download process. The download process is finished. Now we will install Instagram. We have installed Instagram. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.